Yesterday itself.
Swati is saying she is not getting. Swati, you have given the right email ID. So Vineet has given the YouTube link in the chat.
Yes, sir, I got it.
Good. Now please show, start the work and show your screen.
Kya hua?
Krishna Pandey and Dr. Rashmi Sharma.
Okay, any other group who have started the work? Please share your screen. Group 5. Group 5. Ritam Das has joined. So where is Ritam supposed to?
Sir, Ritam has joined today the workshop. So we'll have to assign him to a group.
Yeah, so give him group 2.
Ritam, you are in group 2.
Okay, ma'am.
Ashwara hasn't joined.
Group 5.
Rhythm, Rhythm Ashwara, the YouTube, ask Ashwara to join as well.
Rhythm, see the YouTube link that has been shared on the chat box. You have to follow the protocol mentioned over there.
Okay,
if there is any problem, just let us know.
Yeah. Has everybody found the link and the site to download the list of genes?
Students are requested to kindly participate through the chat in case you are facing any trouble, or you can directly pose your questions if you are stuck at any step.
Hello, we need to be interactive. I need to know what is happening. Silent, it is silent totally.
I think beta jiska bhi ho gaya jo bhi start kar chuka hai wo sir ko apna window share kar lena beta aapne se koi bhi chalo koi bhi group kar lo
direct link to the to your website.
Yeah, it is there in the chat.
Yes, sir.
Okay, maybe, sir, I can start presenting so that they'll have an idea if it's okay.
Rimpi.
If no one, I'm an organizer.
Oh, you're an organizer. Okay.
Since nobody is going back.
Sure, go ahead.
Yeah, Rimpi, that will be good.
Okay, Ritu Yadav has opened the Excel sheet. Okay, we have to go to this site.
Yeah.
And
scroll down.
Yes. And then I have to look for.
Go to
population.
Download data.
Okay, let me just download it. Let's say European.
But this will not. You can only view here. You cannot download. So you go to the home site again. You can see download data at the bottom. Yeah, download data. Right. Now here you can see group one. Group
Anyone?
One. Wait, no. You don't do it. Now they have to do it.
Yeah.
Group one is nephropathy. Then group two is retinopathy. So you can point them. that this is where it is like that. Group 3 is cardiovascular. Group 4 is Indian. Yes. Group 5 is Chinese. And group 6 is neuropathy. So this is the site. Ritu Yadav, you have opened the Excel sheet for Indian population genes. Please share.
Sir, can I share my... Yes, Dr. Varsha.
Yeah, Varsha.
Yes.
Good. Varsha is group 6. Yeah. Please share.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, so you got the gene list in the second column, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, who else is there? Ritu Yadav, I think. Group 4. Yes. Yeah. So, Varsha, you stop presenting?
Yes, sir.
Ritu Yadav, sir.
So, can I also show my screen?
Ah.
Sir, I have joined with my phone and I have opened the screen on the laptop. So can I please turn on my camera and show it to you?
I have to be able to see. Everybody has to be able to see. Okay. You try whatever you want.
So is my screen visible?
It is 90 degree. You have changed it to 90 degree, na? Screen is visible, but I can't read anything. I can't read the genes. I can see something is there, but I can't read the genes or anything. Is there a column with the gene?
Yes, sir. There are two columns for gene, gene 1 and gene 2. Then there is SNP ID. Then there are alleles, chromosome position, and P value, and odd ratio, and PMIDs for all the genes.
Okay. Okay, fine. So you are in group 4. Okay, the first step is done. Then group 6. First step is done.
Sir, I'm sharing the screen, group 5.
Group 5. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. I hope the screen is visible.
Yeah, this is for visibility. Yes. You can see the genes and you can click on the PMID to go to the paper and so on. But we have to download the genes. So for downloading, you have to go to the download data in the home tab. Yes, download data. Right. Now you have to go to Chinese.
Yes, sir. It is downloading now.
Good.
Aishwarya? Do you know your group?
Meenakshi, can you show me the data what you downloaded?
Sorry, ma'am, I don't know my group.
So please assign a group to Aishwarya as well as I think Kiran Nadar too.
Aishwarya can join group 3.
Okay, so Aishwarya, you are in group 3. And okay, Kanika Nadar?
Ma'am, I'm already in group 3.
You've already assigned me the group.
Done. That's what I just wanted to ensure that all of you are in groups.
And ma'am, I've also downloaded my sheet for cardiovascular disease.
Okay, good.
Good.
Please share the screen, those who have downloaded.
Yes, sir. Meenakshi, why I am not able to see your screen?
Yes, sir. Yeah. I have already shared and I am opening it. It is open. Can you see it now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Sorry. It is. Yeah, it's there. Tip number one. And the table is something like this. And here the gene 2, SNP ID, allele, chromosome position, functional class, p value, odd ratio, and PM ID. PubMed ID is also there. And in fourth column, there is an expression level. So these are the genes.
So we have to go with the genes on the first column.
Gene first column, yes.
Yeah, right? All the genes in the first column.
Can we do this, that we take all the genes in the first column and also paste below it the genes in the second column, because they are just they seems to be isoforms.
Actually, those are SNP.
Okay.
SNP, but intergenic SNP. Okay. So.
But then we can avoid that.
First time we are doing that. So let us keep it simple.
Yeah.
Okay. So we have seen Chinese, right? Now what did we see? Chinese. Now can we see cardiovascular, retinopathy, and nephropathy? Group 3, group 2, group 1. Okay, now in the meanwhile, all the members of the group must be at the same page, meaning that they all should have downloaded independently in their laptops, because the groups are not, people are not sitting together, they are present in I don't know where. One person may be in South Delhi, another person may be in North Delhi, another person may be in another state altogether. Therefore, everybody should have completed the first
This is for cardiovascular diseases.
Yeah.
Sir, I have downloaded it for psoriasis.
No, not psoriasis. I didn't give you psoriasis.
Sir, I tried it myself, but I saw that number of genes is very less there.
I'm not giving you an easy way out. Which group you are?
Group 3, sir.
Group 3, you have to do cardiovascular. Okay, so you have done it, I think. The gene symbol, yes, fine. Good, excellent. Then, group 2 and group 1, where are they?
Sir, the file which we have downloaded, we have to copy the first column in Excel. This is Meenakshi, this slide, sir. The file which we have downloaded of the screen, so we have to select the first column to copy another Excel file?
No, not another Excel file. Okay, we have to go according to the tutorial we went through yesterday. Okay. So we have to go to David website. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Yeah. So Swati, you present one more time. Show the screen. So this is for which one?
Retinopathy.
Yeah, retinopathy. Okay. So there is a lot of echo from somewhere. Okay. Now group one.
Yes, sir. From my side, it is done. I've copied the data in the Excel file.
Download the data?
Yes, sir.
How do we know you are not showing the screen?
Sir, yes, sir, showing. Yes, yes, sir.
Yeah, please. This is Sandeep.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, fine. Fine, good. Now, somebody has to write in the chat and tell me that all the group members of all the groups have downloaded the data that they were supposed to download. All the members, not only the person who showed the screen, all the members, have they done it?
You can write your name, group number, and then yes or no. Okay, sir?
Yes,
we can do like this. Yes, sir. Group one ke sabhi members likh le pehle.
Have everybody downloaded
all the members of group one?
Arunima,
please write your name and yes and no. Okay, group one, Arunima, yes, Shruti, yes, good. Group one, Vaishali, okay. Sandeep also in group one, okay. Apna group ka bhi naam likh do, please. Ujjwal, okay. Group okay. One, yes, okay, okay. So,
yeah.
Vaishali in group three, okay. Group two, please, group member of group two, please write yes or no if you have downloaded the database from the
Datasets.
Site.
From the site.
Data set, sorry.
Swati, Gunjan, Ritam.
Okay. Swati Maurya, yes. Yes.
Then Gunjan.
Gunjan.
Gunjan has gone into silent mode. Ritam.
Sir, who are the other members? Swati, Gunjan, Ritam.
Yeah.
Ritam is also not responding. Ritam, have you made sense of what we are doing? You joined late.
Group 5 will come in, actually. We are coming to you. Let us check about group 2.
Ritam, where are you? I can't see you even. Is he there? Ritam, unmute if you are there.
Gunjan? What happened to Gunjan?
Sir, I think she was having some network issues because I saw her entering and leaving.
Coming in and coming out and coming in and coming out.
Yes, sir. Okay. Maybe, sir, network problem, yeah. But where is Ritam?
Ritam has left the meeting. I'll call him and ask him.
Yeah. Okay.
I tried calling him.
Sir is ensuring, very nice of him, he is ensuring that each one of us have understood how to proceed.
Yeah.
So this is the first step where we download the data sets and then we move ahead.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah, we have to go together. Now we cannot leave some people in the journey. Group 3, Aishwarya, Vishesh Rao, Vaishali, Kanika. Kanika said yes. Nay, but what also I want to know is that Kanika, you have downloaded the cardiovascular only. Na? Everybody has downloaded the same in the same group, right? Or you went and
yes,
downloaded
sir,
something
I
else?
Cardiovascular only.
That you have to say in the chat. Cardiovascular, yes, like that. You have to give the topic also. Aishwarya? Aishwarya, we don't know what happened. Aishwarya. Vishesh Rao? Vaishali, attendance देके चला गया क्या? Hello.
They are taking it as a normal class. चले गए.
हाँ विशेष, you are here.
विशेष is here. Good, good, good. विशेष.
विशेष, have you downloaded the data and opened it using Excel file? It is a CSV file. हाँ, yes sir means what did you download? Cardiovascular ना? Vaishali, what did you download? You are here, okay, thank you. Are you group members in sync or not? Are you calling each other and asking, have you downloaded? Are you there? Like that. Each group members have to call each other. But they may not be having mobile contact. Na?
Okay. No, sir, they are all a member of a common WhatsApp group. They can communicate there.
Oh, that's good.
Ritam is having some network issue. He'll be joining us soon.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Ritam. Acha. Okay. Vaishali, open in my Excel. Okay. Just confirm that the first top five genes are same with Kanika, Vaishali. Okay. Aishwarya, no sound, no nothing. Okay. Group four. Ritu Yadav, Nikhil and Rishabh.
Yes, sir.
Rishabh has responded. Group Nikhil also done. Rishabh done. Nikhil done.
Oh,
Ritu. Ritu should also
yes,
be done.
Yes, I also done.
Okay, you've joined by from two IDs, na? So I was looking at the other ID.
Huh. Are you doing with your laptop or mobile? Mobile will be difficult. Okay. Laptop is.
I'm doing it with my laptop, sir. But I had connected in the workshop with my phone, so.
Okay. Group five: Meenakshi, Adrija, Tyralte. All three of you, please tell me: have you downloaded? Meenakshi said.
I think three of them have.
Oh, all the three have.
Meenakshi has written for all the three. Hai na, Meenakshi?
Ma'am, I'm not sure about the Laling, the third one.
Adrija, you have? Yes,
okay.
And Lalen?
Lalen?
Okay,
so. Oh, great.
Three of them, yes, sir, good.
They have downloaded the same data set, right? Because if it is not the same data set, then in the final step, you will have a lot of problem. You won't be able to tell a story together. Okay. Group six, Varsha, Komal, Kanika.
Yes, sir, I've done.
Komal has done. Excellent. Neuropathy. What you have done, Komal? Neuropathy?
Sir, download. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Neuropathy, okay.
Yes, sir. I have already shared my screen.
Varsha has done, yes, neuropathy. Yes. Ekta has done. Ekta, what did you download? Neuropathy, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now there is another Kanika. Did I write wrongly? Are there two Kanikas here? No. Or Kanika, it is the same Kanika gone to group three.
Yes, sir. I guess it's just me only. I am in group three.
Okay, you are in group three. Okay, okay. Yes. So group six has basically three people. Varsha, Komal and Ekta. Excellent.
Yes, sir.
So Now please go to the tutorial, and what you have to do is you have to copy the gene list as shown in the Excel file and then paste it in the David site box.
Sir, okay? I've done the second step. Can I present?
You show the screen.
So wait, I'm doing. Can you people see my screen now?
No, not now. Yeah, it is coming.
Okay. So now you can see.
Yeah, we can see your screen.
So what we have done is we have downloaded this whole, you know, gene list. So what we have to do, we have to copy this gene list, the whole gene list, just Control plus C, and right. then we have to go to the David's website.
Yes.
It's can you see this David's website?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what I have done is I have pasted all those gene symbols here. You can see.
Yes. Yes. Let us confirm, Komal, that everybody else have done this.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Sandeep, Arunima, Shruti, Ujjwal, have you done this step?
Yes, sir. I have done.
Okay.
Sir, I'm doing.
Doing. Who is doing? Shruti?
Yes, sir. I'm also doing. Arunima. So Shruti and Arunima.
Yes, sir. Okay. I'm also in process.
Okay.
Actually, you might be facing problem that where to upload this. So you need to go to the shortcut to David Tools and then functional annotation. Then you will find this.
Yeah. If anybody is having problem, please question. The URL is given in the YouTube. If you want to see, you can see it.
Here is the URL.
Komal, you can copy the URL and paste it in the chat.
Yes, sir. I'm doing
it. So that everybody can get it easily.
Yeah, yeah. Someone did already.
Yeah. Go ahead. Group one, everybody done? Pasted in the white box. Paste the list.
Can I share my screen?
Yes, sir, I am.
Ujjwal done. Shruti?
Sir, can I share my screen?
So working.
Okay, share. Yeah, share, Varsha.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, no problem. Sir. Shruti, you are doing, na? Arunima and Sandeep, you are also doing.
I'm done, sir.
Acha, Sandeep has done. Okay. So after Varsha shares, you also share. Quickly.
Okay, sir.
Varsha?
Yes, sir. 1 minute.
I have a query, sir.
Pasted.
Yeah.
So the file which we have downloaded, the first one we have to copy, no? Or the whole page we have to copy?
No, the gene symbols. The column which is having the gene symbols.
Only the second column, Meenakshi.
But in her case, it may be first one, I think. Meenakshi, you show your Excel sheet.
There was some problem. Network issue.
Yes, sir.
Network issue. Okay. Yes, okay.
I'm showing, sir.
Because yeah, show.
Sir, can you see my screen?
Yeah.
So this is the...
in your case, the first column.
Okay, so I have to copy that whole thing.
Yeah, whole list, yeah. Whole column, yeah. Right. And go to David and paste there.
Ma'am, deselect the
first. Yeah, right.
First column, it is gene 1.
Gene 1 is okay.
Yes, sir. I
because have... she is doing for population data. So that is why it is little different from the disease complication.
Sir, I have pasted this list here.
Yeah. Now hold. Yes. Sandeep, have you done? So Meenakshi, Adrija and Tyralte have also to follow you.
Okay, sir. All
right. Are they following you? Adrija?
Adrija, please text. If
Tyralte? Okay. Good. Group 1, Sandeep, done. So, all the members in the group have to say done, 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 done. So, Sandeep has done, Arunima, no reply.
So, oh, done.
Done. Yeah, okay. Shruti, done. And Ujjwal, done. Okay. So group 1 completely done. Group 5, Adrija done. What is her name? Tyralte, I think. Hello?
Oh, sorry. Done just now?
Mm. Okay. Can you share your screen?
Yes, sir.
Can you quickly share your screen? Vishesh, group 3 done. Aishwarya in group 3.
Sir, is it there?
No, not now. We can't see now. Please share the screen. Vaishali, Kanika. Aishwarya. Aishwarya is not responding. Something happened. Maybe network problem or something. Vaishali? Kanika? Kanika done. Vaishali also done. Okay, good. What about Ritu Yadav? Ritu done.
Yes, Nikhil sir. Done.
Okay. So you please write in the chat that you have done. Nikhil and Rishabh.
Sir, I have done, sir.
I means who? Nikhil or Rishabh?
Sir, Rishabh.
Rishabh. Okay, thank you. Nikhil? Where is Nikhil? Something I saw just now in a flash. Nikhil? Done. Okay. Meenakshi, Adhita, Tyralte done. Varsha done. What about Komal?
Sir, I presented. I've done. Sir, I presented now first. I have done.
Yeah, present, please.
I did. I think the first person was me. I did.
Ekta?
Sir, done.
Done. Okay, fine. Now you have to go to the next step where you have to choose the identifier in the David website. So in the identifier, you have to scroll down and select the option where gene symbol is mentioned. Official gene symbol, something like that will be mentioned. So somebody can share the screen and show to all of us how they are doing.
Sir, can I do it?
Yeah.
Sir, I'm sharing the screen.
Yeah.
Okay, she's doing cancel.
So you can see select identifier is there. There you have to click on the pull down. And scroll down and go to official gene symbol. No. Official gene symbol. A little more up. Little more up. No, no, not so much up. It is in alphabetical order, no?
Yes,
so official MO. Exactly. That is the one. Official gene symbol. So everybody has to do this. Has everybody done this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, great, great. So most of it is then down. Then you can see there is one word called background is written.
Yes.
Background.
Yes.
Ah, yes. So yes, you sir. Press the radio button there.
Yes.
And yeah, gene list also you have to press the radio button.
Sir, it is taking only one, either gene list or the background.
Gene list? No. One minute. Select species. Sorry, I couldn't see from here now properly. 1 minute. Select species, it says. Okay. So, write Homo sapiens.
Yes, sir. It is already there.
No. You have to
it's
write
not Homo sapiens. You have to write.
You have to write Homo sapiens. Sapiens, ENS. Ah, see that option is coming. Ah, you click that option. Ah, right. Now come to background and click radio button there. Yes. Now click on submit list. Right. Okay, you can say okay. Click on okay.
Sir, can you repeat once?
Where are you?
I am in Homo sapiens. And the next one.
Homo?
Yes.
Homo sapiens you have selected, right?
Yes, sir. And the next step?
Can you share your screen?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I have one query. Once I have submitted, this window opened again. So is there any problem in this?
Yeah, there seems... 1 minute. Can you scroll down?
Yeah, because it again came back to the first one.
First one, yeah. Because there are some symbols in it, which is probably creating some issue there. So, 1 minute. I'll just see this Thayralte.
Wait, okay, sir.
Because she's using the same data.
Sir, do we need to click the radio button of gene list or background?
We have to give background. We have given the gene list official symbol. And then we have to... in the background, there is one box is there. Right? So there we have to click there.
Sir, I'm doing I received the gene. I have selected the official gene symbol. And then I'm typing the Homo sapiens.
Yeah.
It's very difficult to share.
Okay. Anybody else have progressed forward?
Sir, I have selected.
Yes, sir.
Who? Ritu?
Sir, can I click on the
yes, sir.
Submit?
Okay. So, Ritu, you show?
Yes, sir. 1 minute. Should I present my screen?
Yeah, you present your screen.
Okay, let me stop presenting.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I have stopped screening. I have stopped presenting.
Yeah. Ritu, show.
Yes, sir. I have started presenting my screen. Is that screen visible?
No, no. We can't see.
Yes, sir. Just a second. So, is it visible now?
Ah.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, so, it is coming.
So I had download. I had come to this after entering GeneList.
So this is what we have to get. Okay. So let us see who are having problem. So you hold. You have got it. It's fine. You can now download the file also.
Yes, sir, I have downloaded the file. Downloaded. And it looks like this.
Yeah. So this file you have to open with MS Excel using tab delimited as the delimiter.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So should I stop presenting now, sir?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Let us see what happened to Meenakshi.
Sir, I'm sharing the screen again. Actually, I have clicked on the background and then submit the list. Hello, am I audible?
Yeah. Have you pasted the list?
Yes, sir, it is there. I have pasted the complete list here.
Yeah, right. Okay.
And then I have selected the official gene symbol.
Right.
And then I have typed Homo sapiens.
Yeah.
And now in the step 3, I have clicked on background.
You also pasted the heading gene 1. Please remove that.
Ah, that gene 1. It should not be there.
Yeah.
Good, Ekta. Fantastic. That is why it was creating problem. Okay,
now
fine.
I'm submitting it, sir. I hope. Ah. Thanks, Ekta.
Yeah.
You're welcome, ma'am.
There is still some problem, is there?
Yes.
In the list.
Sir, this is the list actually. Shall I select the gene 2 portion? I don't know.
You select the. See, the gene 1 you leave.
Okay.
You select these symbols ABCG2 like this. Okay.
Only select from the column 1.
Yeah, column 1, not from the column 2.
Sir, maine yahi select kiya tha. This complete I have selected. This one only I selected.
Yeah, but if you are selecting everything, then some problem is coming. So, you can select the top 10 genes, let us say.
So, shall I try once more like this?
Okay, you try once more. Because some gene symbols, it is saying they are ambiguous. So, it is not able to match it. So, it is, then it won't go to the next step.
Sir, I am facing the same problem as Meenakshi, ma'am.
Yeah.
Sir, me too.
Yeah. Due to ambiguous nature of gene symbol. Okay, fine. So, Meenakshi, what you can do is you take the top 20 genes.
Okay, sir, I'll take top
20. Let us try top 20, yeah.
Yeah, maybe you can try to find out exactly which subgroup has errors.
Top 20, just to try.
So I too tried it for cardiovascular, and it gives me the same message that due to an ambiguity.
Yeah. We are trying to sort it out with Meenakshi.
But I have selected 20 now.
Ah.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Meenakshi, please click on gene list, not on background.
Yes, sir. If we do it like background, then it is not coming.
But sir said to select the background only then.
Yes, yes, sir said to select the background.
Maybe you can try with sir. I can see the try with Genius. Maybe they'll get an answer.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
Sir, because it is a type of list, it is that is what it is asking. So it is gene list, na? It is not background, I guess.
Okay, let us check.
Yes, sir. That's the problem.
No, Homo sapiens, gene list.
This time I will try the gene list. Let me just check if it is.
It will come.
So it is coming for 20 genes.
Okay, then you do for all the genes.
I think, yes, sir, I tried one again, the complete list.
No, this is 20. Huh.
From here, I have to go back, sir, or I have to reopen the...
No, 1 minute, what happened?
Sir, from here, I want to go back. So I can go back. Like
back arrow you press.
And this is the complete list of the gene. Oh, it's not selected properly. I think.
Where are you?
Sir,
Control C. That visibility for me it is creating problem, but that may be because of my. I can't see the whole box clearly.
Sir, it is
clear. You are in the second tab, I think. You have to go to the first tab in the David. This is okay. You selected the list. That is fine.
Sir, ye copy nahi ho raha hai, toh main dobara
copy, control C.
Yes,
or right click and copy.
Yes, sir. And then here I am pasting it.
No. You are in the second tab here. Can you scroll up?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Can you scroll up? You have to go to that upload. No, upload, you see at the top? Upload,
yes, sir,
yeah. There. Now you press clear first. Press clear first.
Yes, sir, I'm making it. But ye actually aise delete karna ho raha hai. Then I have pasted the complete file. So this is the complete list of the gene.
Yeah.
And here is the official gene symbol.
Yes. Gene list. Now it is fine.
And then
now it is fine.
Error
submit list.
Sir, it's asking.
Sir, we have to do it differently. Actually, what she's doing, she's clicking on basically start analysis, I guess. Are you doing it, ma'am? You are doing start analysis, then you are uploading the gene list.
No, I directly copy the gene list from the Excel file.
Actually, you have to go to the shortcut to David Tools and functional annotation. Then you will get the same window like now, and you have to then upload the gene list
I'll try once again from the.
Yes,
the,
yes, you can see here shortcuts to David like on above. Yeah, so you can go to the functional annotation there. Yes, here, shortcut to David Tools. Like, yes, click this. And then you can go to the upload here. You can see upload.
Yeah.
Right, beside the list, there is upload bar again.
No, at the left of the list, there is upload.
Yeah, in the left, yeah.
Yes, you click that. Now here you paste the list, yes.
Yes, and then... Then you select again the original. Select
official gene symbol. Yeah.
And then I think we don't have to submit the list. We have to do functional annotation clustering, because by that only we can get that window wherein
so
we can.
I have to select the gene list, right?
Gene list.
Yeah.
Gene list.
And I hope.
Submit. Yeah, it is coming.
Okay.
So current gene list, only two is there. Select to limit annotation to more than one species. Homo sapiens, you click there.
Here?
Click there. Homo sapiens and select species. Yes. So the list two has been taken. And now you go to background. At the top.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So it is using it. So select list to use. So Homo sapiens is already there. Okay. So now come here onto the right and click on functional annotation chart. Yes, now you got it.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much. So,
but this is window is very small, so you have to make it. Yes, now you have to download that.
Now it is big.
Huh?
Now it's the complete list is there, sir.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Now, Meenakshi. You ask whether Adrija and Tyralte also have done this or not.
Done, sir.
Oh, great.
Yes,
Adrija?
Sir. Yes,
Adrija
sir.
Also done. Okay, fine. Now, somebody told me that they didn't get. Who was that? Ritu got it. Nikhil, Rishabh. And Varsha. Got it,
huh?
Yes, sir. I have already shared my screen.
Ah, okay, fine.
Notepad and, file saved. Notepad.
Save now, after saving, everybody, after saving, please open with Excel in tab delimited format. Please select the tab delimiter. Now we want to see the Excel file which has come from David.
Sir, please एक बार repeat कर दीजिए. Download file में जाना है ना?
हाँ, download file में click कीजिए.
Yes.
तो वो एक open करेगा file with data.
Yes,
you select all, select all, paste it in a notepad in your laptop, notepad और जो भी text editor होगा उसमें paste कीजिए. Then save it. After saving it, you have to open it. MS Excel, thinking that it is a tab delimited file.
Sir, it is showing rich text document.
You have to paste it in a notepad.
Okay.
Not rich text. Because if you paste it in rich text, you won't be able to open with Excel.
Sir, when we save in notepad, then we have to save it as a text document, no?
You save it as text document, no problem.
Okay. And then how to open it in Excel?
You go to, you click on Microsoft Excel, then okay. Excel book one will open. Then go to file open, and select that file which you have just now saved. Then it will ask the option, is it delimited already? You say yes. Then what is the delimiter used? Then one of the options will be tab. So click on the little box next to tab.
Okay.
And then the entire data will open.
Okay, sir. I'm doing it.
Mm.
Please share your screen because I'm not able to do it. Hello.
Share kijiye.
Hello, Komal. Can you share the screen?
Komal, can you share the screen?
Yes. I can. Wait. I'm doing it. Screen is coming. I think it's taking.
Everybody write in the chat box that they could open the David result.
So now what?
In the Excel file.
So ma'am, have you done this? Like, have you copied this text? Like, you have to copy this text. The one that came after this window. After this window. Hello, can you hear me?
Meenakshi.
Ma'am?
Hello?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can you hear us?
Yes, I can.
So have you copied this, this window came up after this one. When you download a file, then this window come up after this, then you have to copy this and you have to paste it. Yeah, you have to paste it in a notepad file like this.
Okay.
Or a text file if you are having a Mac or something, like there must be a notepad. So then you have to save this in wherever you want to save. Like I've made a folder, like a workshop ANDC folder. So I'm
good, Komal. Save. This is the way to go.
So I saved it, right? So what we have to do now, we have to open Excel.
In Mac, on which, so where we have to, because in Mac there is no notepad, no?
Notepad, but there is a text editor is there. Plain text editor, not Word.
Sir, when I'm pasting it, text editor. Okay.
Save it as plain text.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Ma'am, when you are done, you let us know. So,
yeah.
Excuse me, sir.
Shruti.
Sir, can I present my screen once?
Yeah, you can present.
Okay.
Komal.
Yes, sir. I'm done.
So this is coming.
Yes. Good. Shruti, you are in.
Suppose group one. number one. Yes.
Yeah, nephropathy.
Yes, right? Sir.
Yeah. So you can see all these terms are there: extracellular space, secreted, disulfide bond. Response to negative regulation of apoptosis process, inflammatory response, disease mutation, protein binding, HIF-1 signaling pathway, and so on. Okay. Now, I think it is already come sorted. That is the p-value, lowest p-value, you can see 6.01 column E, the first p-value is 6.01 E minus 51. That means it is 6 into 10 power minus 51. That is the p-value. Okay. Now you can use the scroll bar at the bottom and scroll to the right. You see the gene list coming in this category. Now you see there is this fold enrichment, then there is this Bonferroni, Benjamini, and FDR. So the FDR value is 2.16 E minus 48. That means 2.16 into 10 power minus 48. It is a very low number, below 0.05. So therefore, this result is highly significant.
So this one?
Yeah, the first one. Then so you can, Bonferroni also. Now you can scroll down and keep going down and see. You can keep going down and see how this values of FDR is increasing. You can go up to 0.05. You can go up to 0.05, not more than that. So 0.001 is there, then even below you can go.
Sir, I'm not able to open the Excel file. Shruti, can you help me with this?
Yeah.
Yes,
so, Komal,
Yes, sir. Same is with me. I'm able to paste that material on the edit text edit, but not able to open in Excel.
Yes, yes. Mm, me too, same. Not able to open in Excel.
Okay. No problem. Komal, you go to sir, Microsoft Excel.
Okay. So should I present or?
Yeah, share the screen.
Yes, sir. I'm sharing. So I've made, this file. And then if I go to Excel, like this.
Open Excel.
Yes, sir. Like, if I open blank workbook like this.
Yes.
So now you're saying.
File. Yeah.
Now you are saying that I have to open, like, wait a minute, sir. I have to plug in.
Yeah.
My battery is low.
No problem.
Yes, sir. So, so now, like, I cannot see the text documents here, like. If I go and like open from the PC,
yeah,
and I cannot get like I can just only like I saved the, you know, here I have made the document workshop ANDC, so I
where you have made,
yeah you can see
in
my
the desktop screen.
Yeah, on the desktop.
Okay,
yeah. So
go to the
inside. Yeah, I get inside.
Understand. Hello,
Nene, go to the Excel.
Hello, Komal. Now, sir, what we have to do is the document which we have prepared on Notepad or text edit, we directly have to copy the whole document and paste it on Excel blank sheet.
Yeah, if it works, then it is fine.
Sir. Yes, sir, it is. It works. I have done it like this and it is coming. If you want, I can show you the screen.
Like this, like I've pasted this.
No, it is not working.
No, it is not working like this.
It is not working.
This is just raw data. I cannot see where it is going.
Yeah, it is not working. That's what I'm saying. No? So,
but sir, in my case, it's working.
Okay. You're lucky. Okay.
Sir, in my case also.
So you go to file, I don't know, in Komal's case it's not working, sometimes it doesn't work. So you open the Microsoft Excel for me, okay? However you want to open, you open it. Now
sir,
go to file.
Yes.
Okay. Now when you go to file, you can see these are all Excel files. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So you have to go to
open, I guess,
the folder. So click on more or something, or click scroll down here on the right.
Okay, on the right. Yeah, here it is more. And there are options. There are these kind of options.
No, these options are no use. So click on cancel. No, not save this file. Click on file. Yeah.
Yes, sir, copy and paste is working.
Right hand side, there is a scroll bar. Just go down.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, go down.
I'm going. There it is written more workbooks here.
Huh. Yeah.
Yeah, there are, but they are all Excel files, not.
No, here, click on browse. Click on browse here, left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, yes.
Now sir, you go sir. To go to that place.
Yes, sir. It is showing here. I have made the folder on desktop.
Yeah. Now here, click all Excel files is here at the bottom, right bottom. Click there. See all files. No, go top. All files.
Okay, yeah.
Now
yes,
you can
sir,
see
now.
The file. Yeah.
Yes,
now say open.
So now it is
asking delimited. Okay, you say yes, it is delimited. So go to next. Click on next at the bottom.
Yes, sir.
Now you see tab. Automatically it is coming. So click on next. Now say finish.
Now
that's it. Okay, now okay, you are ready.
Thank you, sir.
So others who all had problems, they saw how we did in case of Komal's case, so you also do the same thing. Ritu Yadav has said done. So Arunima has said done. Ritu Yadav has done. Who is remaining? Varsha done. Komal done. Ekta?
Yes, sir.
Ekta also done. Adrija done?
Yes, sir, I've done.
Done. Peralte?
Done, sir.
Done. Rishabh?
Done, sir.
Nikhil?
Sir, Sandeep until not done.
Sir.
Until group one not done.
Group one, mein who has not done? Arunima has done.
Sandeep, yes, until.
Sandeep, what is the problem?
Same problem, sir.
Kya problem hai? De bolo to. Same problem sir, mere ko kuch malum nahi. What is the problem?
Sir, in the Excel notebook, my file are not open.
Open. Share your screen. Shruti is done. Swati?
Komal,
Swati Maurya?
I am also not able. Komal, how you did? Actually, I lost the connection. So, how you did?
Okay, so should I present
Komal,
again?
Komal, can you present again?
Yes, I am doing.
For Sandeep and Meenakshi, everybody.
I have done.
Sir, only notepad material copy paste is working, sir. And it is easiest process.
Actually, ma'am,
when we do it on Notepad, some text editors do it like this. Like, can you see it? Like, there is no distinction between like the data, so we cannot just copy and do it.
No. Just select all and do copy. It's working.
In my case, it didn't work. Like, I did it, but it didn't work because it is almost club data. So those who haven't done, you have made this notepad file.
Yeah, basically what I'll give you the conceptual this thing. When you copy and paste it on the Excel, then if Excel understands it as a tab delimited data, it will convert it into a table and show you like that. Yes, but if Excel understands that this is a text data, then it will put it only as text. Then it will be a problem. So that is...
Okay, so have you all made this notepad file? I think all of you have done, right? So
Sandeep,
yes sir.
Notepad hai kya?
Yes sir.
Notepad you have like this?
Yes sir.
And notepad ko save karna hai na with some name.
Kar liya sir.
Okay, good. Go ahead, Komal.
Okay, so now what you have to do is you have to go to the Excel and make a blank work file. Can you open your Excel? Please open your Excel. Hello, Meenakshi ma'am, are you following up?
Actually, I already have done. Mine is Mac, but I wanted to learn how you solve your issue.
Okay, so
in my case it's working fine. Actually, copy and paste.
Okay, so actually what I did, I like this way it was not coming before, where you can see. So what I did, I opened like a file again, like I browsed from here, and then here I selected all files rather than all Excel files, all files. So notepad files were also visible after that, so I just clicked one and I opened it, so it was coming like this.
Okay, that means copy and paste is not
working. For my case, it didn't work.
Okay,
yeah,
all right, okay.
So So Sandeep was facing from. Sandeep, are you clear now?
I'm doing well.
When you browse through the your files, you have to select all files in the options rather than the Excel files. So all of them will appear.
Done, Sandeep?
Not done, sir.
Sandeep, do you want me to tell you again? Can you follow up with how I'm doing again? If I do it again for you, can you follow up?
Yes, ask Sandeep to show his screen.
Yeah, Sandeep, you show
and,
your screen.
And we will guide him.
Yeah, we'll help you.
Okay, wait.
Yeah.
1 minute.
Nikhil to dhoka de diya pata nahi. Nikhil bhai.
Nikhil. Sir, Nikhil.
Huh?
So Nikhil is saying, yes, sir, Nikhil done.
Oh, done, done. Oh, oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Okay, fine. Vishesh Rao. Vishesh Rao. Vaishali, Kanika, Aishwarya. Aishwarya.
Yes, sir, I have done.
Aishwarya.
No, sir, Kanika. Kanika.
Kanika. All files, all files. All files.
All files. Kardya, sir.
Open. Oh, file concern. These are all folders. You have
file
to click.
Ke location tapcha.
File kidhar hai? Where did you save, Ray?
You check your notepad file again.
Okay, fine. Delimited. Click next. Tab, automatically it has come. Click next. Click finish. Done. Are ye kaun sa file hai? Are ye to wahi file hai?
Yes, sir.
Ye to wahi file hai jo paanda diya tha.
You have to
open the file which you got from David. Notepad. ये गलत फाइल ओपन हो गया नॉट दिस फाइल
सर डेविड की फाइल एक वन मिनट
डेविड से जो रिजल्ट आया वेयर डिड यू सेव भूल गया फिर से करो भूल गया ना
डेविड का ये रिजल्ट आया सर मेरा
डाउनलोड फाइल करो
यहाँ डाउनलोड फाइल लिखा उसको राइट क्लिक करके सेव एज कर दो
यहाँ राइट क्लिक करके सेव एज कर लो विच एवर इज इजी
यही फाइल थी सर तब भी
सेलेक्ट ऑल नहीं ये फाइल नहीं है
यही फाइल आ रही है सर
कहाँ से आ रही है
डेविड से सर
सर एनालिसिस नहीं किया उन्होंने जीन लिस्ट देखा है
नहीं आपने फंक्शनल चार्ट पे क्लिक किया था कहाँ चेक किया ये तो कुछ और आ गया ना
सर दिस इज जीन लिस्ट
बैक जाओ फंक्शनल चार्ट बोल के आएगा उसमें क्लिक करना है यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम अपलोड अगेन अपलोड हाँ लिस्ट दो लिस्ट दे दिया
यस सर
यही लिस्ट है चार पांच जिन
कंप्लीट करना सर एक मिनट
तो बहुत कम जिन है भाई नेप्रोपैथी में तो बहुत ज्यादा जीन्स है 400 है
नो नो सर, एक्चुअली जब उसको बड़ा कर रहे हैं लिस्ट को स्क्रॉल करके तो वो एक्सटेंड हो जा रही है, उसमें है सब कुछ अपलोड.
अच्छा 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 ठीक है. द फर्स्ट जीन सिंबल शुड नॉट बी देयर. अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है. संदीप, शी इज सेइंग द एंटायर लिस्ट इज देयर सो इट इज ओके.
सर दोबारा कॉपी पेस्ट कर रहा हूं तो मैंने क्लियर कर दिया इसको.
अच्छा ठीक है.
राइट साइड से क्लियर करो ना, क्लियर लिखा हो
सर.
क्लियर नहीं हो रहा क्या?
नहीं हो रहा सर, इससे क्लियर.
कंट्रोल ए करके डिलीट,
कंट्रोल ए करके डिलीट कर दो. हाँ डिलीट. हाँ अब कंट्रोल वी. पूरा जीन लिस्ट आ गया. चेक कर लो एक बार, चेक कर लो. नहीं जीन सिंबल नहीं चाहिए, जीन सिंबल हेडर आ रहा है ना उसको डिलीट करो. पूरा नहीं आया ना ये तो, कितना चार ही तो जीन आ रहा है.
नहीं सर
पूरा है क्या?
कॉपी नहीं हुआ सर, कॉपी नहीं हुआ सर.
भैया उस जो विंडो है उसको बड़ा करिए थोड़ा सा, एक्सटेंड करेंगे तो सारा दिखेगा.
यस सर आ गया, सर आ गया.
आ गया
यस सर.
ठीक है
बैकग्राउंड पे करना सर.
ठीक है ठीक है. जीन लिस्ट, जीन लिस्ट ठीक है ठीक है सर. जीन लिस्ट ठीक है, सबमिट करो. हाँ स्टेप टू ए
सिलेक्ट आइडेंटिफायर, सिलेक्ट आइडेंटिफायर पे जाओ.
हाँ आइडेंटिफायर में ऑफिशियल जीन सिंबल कर दिया
सर, वो होमो सेपियंस कर.
स्क्रॉल अप करो,
इनका ऑप्शन नहीं आ रहा,
वो दोबारा से
आना चाहिए.
खोलना पड़ेगा फिर से, डेविड ऑन करना पड़ेगा. इट इज टेकिंग द सेम थिंग अगेन एंड अगेन.
फ्रेश फ्रेशली करो सर.
फ्रेश करो इसको, अपलोड फिर से रिफ्रेश करो. शॉर्टकट टू डेविड टूल्स, फंक्शनल एनोटेशन पे क्लिक करो. चार्ट पे नहीं करना अभी. हाँ बस क्लिक कर दो, अपलोड.
हाँ ये नीचे चार्ट में जाओ, फंक्शनल एनोटेशन चार्ट राइट में, राइट में. और हाँ वही वही क्लिक करो. ओके
स्क्रीन को बड़ा करना पड़ेगा. ऊपर ऊपर
डाउनलोड फाइल,
राइट राइट क्लिक करके सेव एज करो, जल्दी खुल जाएगा.
राइट क्लिक करके सेव एज कर दो. हाँ अभी सेलेक्ट ऑल करके फिर नोटपैड में करना होगा. तुम्हारा नेट स्लो चल रहा है इसीलिए वो देख रहे हो को को घूम रहा, तो वो पूरा डाउनलोड हो जाने दो, उसके बाद सेव करना, अदरवाइज यू विल गेट पार्शियल डेटा. वैशाली ऑलमोस्ट डन, कनिका ऐश्वर्य रितम आर नॉट देयर. अच्छा ठीक है.
Sir, I'm here only. I'm present in the meet.
Kanika, you are there?
Yes, sir, I'm there.
Okay, okay. Rashmi, madam is saying you are not there. So, okay. Nice
sir, I was asking Kanika, Ritam and Aishwarya are not there.
Ah, okay. Okay. Ritam? No. No, Ritam.
Sir, Ritam. Sir, I think... Yeah. Yes, sir. He also.
Ritam has got some network issue.
Yeah. Okay, now Sandeep, you know where to save the file and how to open it, right?
Yes, sir.
So do that yourself.
Okay, sir.
Good.
Great, Sandeep.
Talia.
Thank you, sir.
Yes. Actually, sir, when we use mobile data and all, na, so there is a poor network. So it's quite tough to deal with heavy files.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, I can understand. Meenakshi, you are done?
Yes, sir, I have done.
Okay. Okay, great.
Yes,
now,
sir.
I forgot what was there in the tutorial. Can you explain the results? Starting with who goes first? Group 6.
Sir, here you explain about the category terms, count, percentage, p-value, gene, etc.
Yeah, I am asking you what you have understood from this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sir, we get to know about the functional similarity between the gene available in the databases. And at what level they are similar? What is the probability and error level? I mean.
Okay.
But if the p-value which we observe by chance, like if it is very less, then it is a perfect data.
Yeah.
That's it, sir. Anybody?
Okay. No problem. Group 6. Varsha. Komal?
Sir, I didn't understood after the Excel sheet. I'm sorry. what to do after that? Like, I didn't understood.
Huh?
I didn't understand what.
Yeah. So, you are having the YouTube lecture?
Yes, sir. I have that lecture.
Okay. So, can you go through it and explain?
Sir, do I need to explain the same, like from first, like from the first step to what we have done till now?
No. You only explain what you got in this Excel file from the David analysis.
Okay, so I need to go to the YouTube actually.
Yeah, you have to make effort. Otherwise,
yes, sir, I'll do.
You cannot simply say I cannot do anything.
No, sir, I will do.
Yeah. So Komal is in group 6. Ekta?
Yes, sir.
Please explain your sir, David results.
I didn't get the things.
What things?
So like the what is the difference between the E value and the P value? Like E values refers to the expect value. But so, p value refers to the probability, and both of them shows the probability na.
Yeah.
The random chances of occurrence.
So what did you understand from these p values and other things?
So smaller the e value, more the probability of having that particular gene.
So not only the particular gene, the similarity between particular gene, the e-value, if it is very less, then there is a huge similarity between these two genes. If I'm not wrong.
No, you are telling from the sequence similarity point of view. Okay.
Okay.
Here we are looking at functional categories. So if the E value is lower, then the chance of the gene being in that functional group is very high.
So please pardon, repeat again.
I need to show you with the data. So if you share the screen, then I'll explain.
Sir, I'm sharing the screen. I hope it is visible to all of you.
Yeah, it is visible. So now you can see that the first term is what?
Category.
That is a category. Then the term is diabetes mellitus, na?
Ji, sir. Yes, sir.
So in and the go ahead.
Yes, sir. No, sir. You please, sir. Continue, sir.
Yeah. So the keywords diabetes mellitus has come. So these keywords are there. This is a UniProt keyword. This keyword is there in the genes, which you click on column F. Column F, row 2. Click there. Yes. These are the genes. These are the genes where the diabetes mellitus keyword is there.
Okay, sir.
Now,
yes, sir.
Out of the list total,
gee, sir.
Out of the list total, you probably had 96 genes.
Yes, sir. It is 96 total, and POFIT 75.
Yes.
And POF total is 20,581.
Yeah, that is the human gene background, 20,000 genes, okay? And population hits is the number of places where this keyword is there.
Okay, so POP is list means 75 is the places where this particular keyword is there.
Yeah, and now you got the 14 genes, okay?
Yes, sir, I go total count 14, yes, sir.
You can count TCF7L2SL30A8. Like that, you can count. It will be 14.
Yes, sir. It is 14.
Good. So now you come to this column called fold enrichment. J.
Yes, sir.
So it says 40-fold enrichment is there.
Yes, sir.
40.01. Yes. So, in the list that you have given, there is a 40-fold enrichment of this diabetes mellitus genes. So, these are genes from the Chinese population genetic studies that these genes are involved in type 2 diabetes mellitus. There are some kind of association they have found, genetic association. And this list is saying that in the Chinese population gene list, you are having 40-fold enrichment of the genes with the keywords matching to the keywords diabetes mellitus.
Okay, now, sir.
Yeah, go to the next column.
Sir, can you explain fold enrichment again? I could not hear you.
Yeah. So, fold enrichment means if I'm having a list of genes, then in that particular list, how many genes are there enriched for a particular property or a particular feature? So, like from the milk, when you take malai, that is enrichment. Okay. You are boiling it and you are taking out the malai. So that is enrichment. In the same way, when you are taking this gene list and pasting it in David, then it is calculating that for the keyword diabetes mellitus or the feature diabetes mellitus, what is the fold enrichment, meaning that in the list of genes.
Okay, yes, sir. That means 40% of 100 are
40-fold.
40-fold, okay. So 40 times, that means. Okay, sir.
Now, if you go to the next.
Sir, next column representing the bone ferroni.
So, in the bone ferroni,
yes,
it is giving you the p value which is adjusted. The adjusted p value is 4.04. into 10 power minus 15.
Okay.
Now, on the left, if you scroll, you will see the regular p-value, which is from the Fisher exact test.
Sir, here from the Fisher test, it is 1.81.
1.81 10 power minus 17. Whereas,
okay, 10 to the power.
Whereas, when you go to Bonferroni, then you see it has become 4 into 10 power minus 15. Means it has increased 100 times.
Yes, sir.
But still it is less than 0.05. That is 5% level. That means,
yes, sir,
whatever enrichment we are seeing, that is highly statistically significant. Then the Benjamini correction is also giving same result. Then FDR calculation, that is also giving 3.75, but you have to scroll on the right. Then only we can see the full number. FDR.
FDR is 3.75 minus 15.
So it is also 0.5. That means this list is highly enriched for diabetes mellitus gene terms. Okay.
Okay, now, sir.
Yes. Now, Komal, you explain in your Excel sheet about the first entry.
Okay, I'll try.
Yeah.
Sir, can you see my screen?
Yeah.
So this is the data. So there we can see diabetes mellitus, but here I cannot, like, it is for the neuropathy actually. So I cannot see that kind of a keyword which you said.
Yes, that is because the data set which Meenakshi is having is a population genetics data set.
Okay.
That data set that you are having is a neuropathy data set, which is a disease molecular condition. So you will get only molecular terms.
Yeah,
you will not get the kind of terms which Meenakshi got.
Okay.
So you have to explain in molecular terms.
Okay, so here, like this term extracellular region, here we can see that there are 55 accounts that were present in these genes were present. Right?
Yes.
And it is the p value here, and here it is like pop hits and pop total, like 18,224 were present were there, but out of those 1610 were the hits, like so it is like 4.57 folds what were present.
Enrichment.
Yeah, yes sir.
Yeah.
So I didn't actually get this Bonferroni and Benjamini, but these are values. I can, if you can help me out.
You go through the YouTube lecture. It is explained. It is explained.
Okay, sir.
How to do the multiple corrections? It is explained over there. Okay. But now, if you scroll down at the fold enrichment, you will see that there are places where fold enrichment is very high, like 19, like that.
Yeah, 26, 19.
So what are those?
Matlab, what are these you are asking me? So these are hormone and amidation.
Right.
So what is hormone? Amidation?
Amidation is a process where the amide group is added. So you know what is an amide group? Chemistry, you must have studied. Yeah. So that is a process where the enzymes are involved which carry out this process.
Okay.
So hormone is for the hormone activity. So from here, what we get is that the hormone activity, amidation activity, these activities seem to be having very high enrichment score.
Okay, fold for neuropathy,
in the neuropathy genes.
Sir, neuropathy ka jo reaction hai, usme these are more.
Neuropathy, disease condition.
Okay, condition,
Yeah, so where the nerves get affected. So you must have heard that how people they have this foot ulcer, and then nerve hurts a lot for people who are having diabetes. You must have heard about
that. Yes, sir.
That is due to all these processes that are happening. These genes are involved in that.
I see here another number that is very interesting. It's 37.04 enrichment value, and it's for the regulation of the appetite.
Yes. Like
so that means people lost their appetite maybe when they are in neuropathy.
Not loss, regulation of appetite. Regulation of appetite means the hunger and the satiation, that balance is being disrupted.
Okay.
That that regulation is some
So
it is affected.
This table means that the regulation of appetite is regulated by these genes, and they are this number folds in our body.
Regulation of appetite, these genes are associated with that.
Okay.
That is how it means.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
So these genes are affected in neuropathic condition.
Yes, NPY is basically neuropeptide. It's a signal peptide gene. So it carries the signals between brain and other parts of the body. So whether you feel hungry or whether you feel satiated, that message comes from the brain. That you know, ma?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That I know.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what is the meaning of fold enrichment here?
Fold enrichment means if you, the gene list that you have, in that list, for a given term, such as hormone regulation or
क्या हो गया कोमल ओह माय गॉड वाला
मैम ये सॉरी आई सॉ दिस फोल्ड एनरिचमेंट 102 सॉरी इज माय माइक
ओके
So it is basically related to the nerves. That is why it is so high.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nerve growth factor and.
Yeah.
It means these genes are associated with a particular term.
Yeah.
That much fold.
Yeah. This much fold.
That much fold enrichment is in your list. Is in the list.
List of the total genes we have submitted?
Yes, in the list that you have submitted, in that this particular term has so much fold enrichment. That is what is coming. If there is no enrichment, then it will come one. Score will be one. If there is more enrichment, then the number will be higher and higher.
Does it mean that the source from where we have taken, in that source there is gene enrichment?
Yes. Whatever gene list you have downloaded, in that this this particular process is enriched.
So, sir, the gene list that we had, what kind of gene list that was? Like there were only those genes that were disrupted or that were like leading to the neuropathic condition or something. Like what was that? The whole list of gene, what kind of genes were those?
Yeah, those genes were basically the genes that have been implicated in the functional condition of neuropathy disease, which diabetes people are having, or mouse models in which diabetes disease is being studied.
Okay. So yeah, these are all genes that people like take in mind, like scientists take in mind when they
through different publications, through different investigation, they got these genes. They're keeping on doing research, so this gene list keeps changing.
So they just have they just have only the genes that will cause the problem, not all of the genes, right?
They are finding out which genes are having functional role in the disease process. Once they do that, then they will try to find molecules or drugs which are binding to this gene or modifying the gene and its function.
Yes, that way
they will try to identify the therapeutic approach for this particular disease. That is the basic idea.
Okay, so sir, we have made this table and we can analyze the table, but what is the significance now? Now we know that this kind of gene is has this much of fold enrichment, but what is the significance of this for a scientist who will do the research?
So the scientist, you are not doing research, no?
I am into research. I am just keen, why this is, we are doing this. We should know, right? Why we are doing this.
Okay, so basically every disease process has a set of genes involved from our body. So that set of genes have a particular role in the functional role in our body. So in our body, there are like 20,000 genes or 25,000 genes. Then some genes are, all the genes are required, but because of the interaction between gene and environment, some disease sets up. So interaction meaning that interaction with diet or interaction with any other external factors. Then what happens is the biochemistry, it gets changed. And because of that, what happens is the gene expression also changes.
Okay.
Because of that, what happens is the different genes which are involved in the normal process, they are basically doing their normal functioning. But because of the changes that are happening due to certain external factors, that actually causes the disease process to set in. So when you start studying the disease, then you start seeing that these genes are involved more often than by random chance.
Okay.
So, yeah. So in a control or a healthy person, these genes are functioning normally. The lipoprotein gene will function normally. The brain-derived neurotropic factor will function normally. The regulation of appetite will happen normally. Everything is normal. But in a diabetic individual, some of these things, they change. They change because of aging, then diet influences, and so on. Then what happens is, through this process, we get to know which functional categories are getting affected in this process. So regulation of apoptosis is one, then lipoprotein is other, nerve growth factor is there, because neuropathy is a disease of nerves. So nerve growth factors and the genes related to the nerve factors, they come in significant enrichment. You can see, I think, 102-fold or something.
Yes.
Because it is a very dominant enrichment factor.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sir, what David did with the list of the genes we have submitted there, actually David gave us the fold enrichment and the Bonferroni's values, etc.
Sir, you are muted.
Sir, we can't hear you. Please unmute yourself. Sumit, sir, if I understood, your question was what David has done with the data.
Exactly. It has did some background information, or it has linked our data with the...
I guess what it has done is, if we have 400 genes, it has made these genes into groups. The groups with some functional relevance to each other, so that we can, so that we will have an idea when we are manually going through those lists or those, make sense of our data. Okay, maybe this cluster I will be more interested in looking at. So it has just clustered it for us, and it's up to us manually to see okay, these are the set of genes among those 400, maybe these 50 I should focus upon because they are linked to some other metabolic pathway or has some significance which might be important for my study that I am planning on down the lane. If I'm in, sir, please let me know if I'm correct or incorrect.
Yes, yes. More or less, it is perfectly fine.
Okay. So, but sir, we took the list from your website. Mm. And that website, or how they have placed that list there. You might have got the list from the various publications.
And yes.
And in that publication, there might be some information regarding that particular gene already.
Yeah. So Komal has to do one exercise. So Komal, you share your screen and I will show how that gene is. So there are three genes were there in your list, BDNF, NGF and NPY. So let us go to that website and put these genes in the search box and see what evidences are coming. That will answer his question.
Okay, so what I have to do, I have to take these genes from here.
Not all. Any one gene.
Which you think of is relevance, which you think is maximal count you can see. Fold enrichment.
Yeah, wait, I was having it. 120
or anything you are interested in.
Yeah, this one.
BDNF NTF3.
Okay, so
just pick one, BDNF.
Okay. I will remove it and then I'll paste. Yeah. So now what you are saying, sir, I have to go to the David's
website. T2DIA wala site.
Okay. T2DICOT. Yeah.
Where I'm.
Yeah, go to home. Yeah. In this gene symbol, you put that.
Over there, where is it? It's in gene search, no? At the top, at the top.
Yes.
No, not all the three.
One gene search.
Yeah, now you scroll down.
Give the publication.
So it is brain-derived neurotrophic factor. And what this gene is doing, that is mentioned here. Now, you can read that and scroll down. So in neuropathy, you can see how it is involved here. Exogenous BDNF relieved pain symptoms of diabetic rats by reducing hyperexcitability of DRG neurons and might be the potential treatment of painful diabetic neuropathy.
So basically, we can paste any gene symbol here and we can check what that gene does.
Basically, how that gene is related to type 2 diabetes, how that gene is placed in this particular database.
So the evidence here is that it says that the BDNF is helpful in relieving from the diabetic neuropathy pain. This pain is a nerve pain, is a very significant side effect of the diabetes disease. And people suffer a whole lot because of that. So BDNF has this property of trying to relieve the pain symptoms. So this is the evidence which has been obtained from this publication, which is on the right hand side, you can see its PMID is given 26441011. You can click on that, it will take you to that, not that one. Oh.
Okay, koi baat nahi. This one.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, wait.
Open link in a new tab.
But sir, this data we got by experimenting with rats.
Yes.
Does it translate the same in humans as well?
I mean, that is the clue we get from the human. Rat is a model system. That is a model system for humans. So every experiment, so the DRG neuron is dorsal root ganglion neuron. So every experiment you can't do in human.
Yes, sir.
I guess the scientist who is interested in it can work on and can search in humans how these factors upregulate. I guess these are links basically for us, or leads to devise new, to create more studies.
Yes, I also think so.
So once you know what are the mechanism that you can get by studying from the rat, then you can go to humans and check what are the expression of this gene and how it can help in relieving the pain symptoms for the humans.
Okay. And sir, in David,
you are familiar with the animal models, na?
Yes, sir.
Huh.
Sir, in David, what we did, we actually put these genes, what we are getting from the various articles, and put it at the background with the background of humans to get what they are doing.
Yeah.
In humans.
We did on humans, and this the paper is on rats.
Yes. And the gene of a rat and the gene of human, it is the same. It is the same. The symbol pattern is changed, but the gene is the same.
Komal, can you repeat how you selected the gene and paste it in David's file? Because I am doing it, I'm not able to get it.
You just have to type this this BDNF, Yafir NTF3, NGF, any of these. And you just select any of these, and then what you have to do, you have to go here and you have to just paste it here in the gene symbol. You have to go to the T2DIACOD website, and then you have to paste it here on the gene symbol search bar.
So there is a gene symbol search bar. There you can paste this gene and say gene search.
Like we can do some.
In her window, it is coming in a different way, and in my window, it is coming in a different way.
Ma'am, which browser you are using?
Google Chrome.
Mine is also Google Chrome.
In my case, that gene symbol is not coming in between. It is coming at the top. Top right hand side at the top.
Here also it is coming at the top.
So wherever it is, here also it is.
Okay. Now I got it.
Sir, can we go for this gene now, NTF3?
Yeah.
Sir, my question is that we can look up for any gene, or is it that we can search only the genes that are present in the database?
Only the evidence and evidences will come only for the genes which are there in the database.
Okay, sir.
So the gene which I selected now, that is showing that that encode a high modality group HMG box containing transcription factors and play important role in WNT signaling pathway.
It's a transcription factor that is having a functional role in the Wnt signaling pathway. So Wnt signaling is a very important signaling. It is involved in cancer. It is involved in many disease processes.
Also, I think in blood glucose homeostasis, right?
Maybe.
Yes.
So, Komal, you can see that this gene here expression is reduced in striated muscles in diabetic patients. So, this is the patient's data.
Okay.
And is related to muscle weakness and neuropathy. So some publications, the data will be from humans. Some publications, the data will be from animal model systems. So in this database, everything has been put together so that people can examine the gene by learning from the model systems. So here you can see it is written the mature peptide of this protein is identical in all mammals, including human, pig, rat, and mouse. It is identical.
Yes.
So if you study, you can click on that and see the paper.
I think it's a review. No.
Expression of neurotrophic factors in diabetic muscle, relation to neuropathy and muscle strength. So how the neuropathy affects the muscle strength, that is has been investigated here. And they have done this in diabetic patients who are having diabetic polyneuropathy disease. So they have taken 42 diabetic patients and 20 healthy control subjects and carried out this analysis. So many of these studies are interchangeably done in animal model systems and in humans. In humans, you can't do experiments, so you have to use the model systems, and then you have to come back to humans based on the evidences.
Okay, so working on a model system is a part of translational research. Like, we just
work. Yeah, in model systems, you can do certain investigations, of course, subject to the approval of the Animal Ethics Committee. You can do certain investigations which you cannot do in humans. So, if you want to check certain procedures by which the gene expression or the location of the protein in the cell where it is going and so on, you want to check that, then you have to do it in the model system. So in the model systems, basically you can, it will give you the mechanism. Okay, it will give you the mechanism. Whereas in the clinical research, you can get the observation. This is happening, that's all. But to study the mechanism, you have to go to model system and work it out in full detail, how it is working. Then after that, you have to come back to human system and see how you can develop therapeutics or therapeutic strategies in order to relieve from the symptoms.
Yes, sir.
So that is why all these are integrated together. Okay. So you cannot say animal separate, human separate. You have to integrate them together so that you can get the integrated data, which can help in terms of studying the disease and investigating the mechanisms, how the disease process sets in, and so on. Now, with regard to David and how you use the background and so on, because there are mixed studies have been done and so on and so forth. So this is something that we have to know, that there are many, many genes which are common and they do the same function in the animal model system. And therefore, we use this interchangeably. So if you want to use the mouse background and study it, then that also can be done. And we can get inferences with respect to the mouse genome. Okay, that also yes, is possible. But our ultimate goal is to study for human. Na? Our ultimate goal is to study for human.
Yes, sir.
So then we should preferably take the human reference and go about it that way.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so I think today we won't be able to cover the rest of the topic, I think, because we are supposed to do string and networks and everything. So it has already taken time. So what do you suggest, Rashmi?
So I think, sir, we can wind up for the day. There is enough to munch for the day, and they can really make sense of whatever we have done. And actually, sir, you've done it with so much patience and with so much inclusivity. I hope that students, if they give time to whatever they have learned, they'll be in perfect sync with you. So I think, but for today, I think we can wind up, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
I have a suggestion. If they can go through the YouTube and do the further steps on their own, and maybe show it by tomorrow.
Yeah, the YouTube lecture, you see it 2-3 times. Okay, then you will be able to get the flow in your mind. It will get set. Okay.
Sure.
Yeah. Shall we call it a day?
Yes, sir. So we call it a day today.
Sure, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much, sir, for being so patient
with
everything.
Whatever doubt you have, you note it down, and tomorrow we'll discuss again. Okay?
This is for all the participants. So if you have any doubt, please write it, and we'll take it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir, for being so patient.
Yeah. No problem. Okay. Bye.
Good night, sir. Good night, sir.
Thank you, sir. Good night, sir.
Sir, a big thanks from all of us for giving so much time and patience.
Yeah.
I could see the teacher in you, and kahin kuch bol aapko, you were going so much in flow with all the students. Hats off, sir. I enjoyed it as a teacher. I enjoyed it.
Thank you,
ma'am. I enjoyed it as a student.
I enjoyed it as a teacher. मतलब कि हम मैं उधर बैठ के देख रही थी कि सर कितना enjoy कर रहे हैं यार, मतलब so much of patience with everybody.
Thank you, whether
they are with sir, he was waiting so that everybody can finish. So, great, sir.
See, that is why we wanted the group to be around.
I understand, sir, because otherwise you can't have this one-to-one interaction. So it was a good idea to restrict the number of students. We can go for a part two if needed, but then definitely with this type of interaction, it has to be a small number.
Yeah, so what will happen in part two is that we can engage some of the people from here
who have already
become proficient.
Yes, sir.
They can help us. Yeah.
Sure, sir.
Thank you so much, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Good night,
sir. Everyone. Bye, sir.
And thank you for your patience.
Thank you, sir.
Our pleasure.
Thank you, ma'am.
Pleasure, Varsha, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Kanika, please ask your other lab mates also to revise, to see that lecture and do it on their own. You can help them out.
Yes, ma'am. I'll contact Ritam and Ishwara.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Vishesh, you can leave, bache.
रश्मि हम कुछ कह रहे थे
मैं वही स्टूडेंट्स को कह रही थी टू लीव सो दैट इफ यू वांट टू हैव अ विशेष यू कैन लीव Okay, so Rimpi, it's just four or five of us now. Hanji Archana ma'am, done with the second day.
And bahut interactive tha aaj.
Haan, matlab sir, itne patient
hai. Haan, maza aaya.
That was so nice.
Yeah, great, yeah, Rashmi. Bahut maza aaya mujhe bhi. Kal na, kal Ritu aur main baat kar rahe the. कि कुछ टाइम के बाद ना मेरी बैटरी ऑफ हो गई क्योंकि सुबह से क्लासेस और घर में और सब घचपच और उसके बाद फिर मेरी बैटरी ऑफ हो गई. रितु ने कहा कि मैम मेरी बैटरी भी ऑफ हो गई थी बीच कुछ टाइम के बाद और हम लोग सोच रहे थे कि देखे आज का सेशन क्या होता है बच्चों को क्या हो रहा होगा मतलब क्योंकि कल सब सब समझा रहे थे थ्रू स्लाइड्स तो आज के सेशन में आते ही मजा आ गया मतलब जितनी पेशेंटली सर लगे हुए थे ना मतलब मजा आ गया.
हाँ एंग्रोस किया
किया हुआ है
उसमें भी इन्होंने एक स्टूडेंट से जैसे था ना पूरा इंटरेक्टिव